نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. Today we will learn مخرج of three letters, جيم, شين, and يا. Before we get into جيم, شين, and يا, let's have a closer look at the tongue. Tongue can be divided into four parts. Deepest part of the tongue, middle part of the tongue, side of the tongue, tip of the tongue. Letters Qaf and Kaf exit from deepest part of the tongue. We covered this last week. Jim, Sheen and Ya exit from middle of the tongue. There's only one letter that exit from side of the tongue. And majority of the alphabets exit from tip of the tongue. Let's look into the makhraj of jim, sheen and ya. When middle part of the tongue touches or goes close to the middle part of the roof of the mouth, that's when jim, sheen and ya are pronounced. Let's practice these letters. In all the examples, try to fulfill the rite of Alif Mad, Waw Mad, Ya Mad, letter Ayn. Some examples of letter Jim. Jami'un. Pronounce Ayn clearly. Jami'un. Jaluta. Junuda. Examples of Sheen. Shuhudun, Sha'irun, pronounce Ayn from its makhraj. Sha'irun, Shadidun, examples of letter Ya. Ya'maluna, Ya'maluna, Yabituna. يُجَادِلُونَكَ سُبْحَانَكَ اللَّهُمَّ وَبِحَمْدِكَ نَشْهَدُ أَنْ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا أَنْتَ نَسْتَغْفِرُكَ وَنَتُوبُ إِلَيْكَ رَبِّ ارْحَمْهُمَا كَمَا رَبَّيَانِي صَغِيرًا.